Hi there, marketer. I know. You got into marketing to let your creative side flourish, but a large amount of what you do is analyzing numbers to find out what's working and reporting it to your team. We're not all taught how to do this in a visually pleasing way, and a lot of tools seem to cost a fortune. But luckily for us, we have access to some amazing and free data visualization tools to help us take all sorts of marketing data and turn it into easy to understand visuals. Today, I'm going to walk you through the top three free tools you can use to visualize your data, and I'm going to do it in under 5 minutes so you can get back to enjoying your day. First up, Google Sheets. We've definitely all used this one at some point, and many marketers still use Google Sheets to put together quick visualizations. Google has definitely upped their game with new features for their users, and it's a great free option if you need to throw something together to showcase how things are performing. Now, are the visualizations the most mind-blowing, dynamic, and aesthetically pleasing ones you've ever seen? No. But it's free, and you can easily take data like this and turn it into this in a matter of minutes. The second one is Funnel. So this one is a marketing intelligence platform that does everything from reporting and visualizations to advanced measurement. And one of its many perks is that you can connect all of your data sources directly to Funnel and visualize your data in the same platform. And luckily for us, there's a free version. Once you've connected your data, the dashboards are really easy to make. They're visually pleasing and customizable, so you can cater them to whoever it is that you'll be sharing them with, whether that be team members, your senior leaders, or your agency clients. I've linked the free version for it here. The third one is Looker Studio. Looker Studio, previously known as Data Studio, is also a free and pretty user-friendly tool for marketers. It is a Google product, which makes it easy to pull data from other Google services like Google Ads and Google Analytics, as well as databases like BigQuery, MySQL, and PostgreSQL. While you can use data from non-Google sources too, you will need a platform like Funnel, the one that we just spoke about, to do this. Now, this does add an extra step, but Funnel makes the process a lot simpler for you. One downside of Looker Studio is that blending data from different sources can be tricky. For example, merging Google Ads data with data from Meta wouldn't exactly be a walk in the park. However, again, a tool like Funnel will easily blend that data for you, and you can then visualize it in Looker Studio directly from Funnel. So those are the three free options, and I've linked them all below for you. I'm curious, which one are you going to be trying out? Let me know in the comments. If you found this video useful, make sure to subscribe, where you'll get more videos about digital marketing best practices, marketing data and analytics, and data visualization tips and tricks. All the great content you need to shortcut your way to being a better marketer.